allowed to do this afternoon, so we can move on. You're not missing any playtime.
America. Governor Bush.
What? Is she?
How would you get a dead mouse on a crescent roll with some steak?
With some steak, I would fork it. However, if a pit bull is loose in your house...
Somebody asked me, Pat, I want to be a million. I'm thinking about joining the military. Dot, dot, dot. And I think the kid's name...
I just got to the Marina Bay Sands Hotel. This is literally the biggest hotel I've ever seen in my life. It stretches over...
Come on. Tell me what to do.
We about to go fishing. But- trying to find somewhere to go fishing. I'm eating another banana. Don't judge me. So we just went and Gouges and got crickets. And that's what we're going to be fishing with today. Got these hooks. I feel like these are the best hooks in the size 4. They have like a little curve on them.
Where we
going? Walmart to get the small sinkers. Got the sinkers. Now we on the way fishing.
That's what it do. Really want to go to war with me? These ain't gonna say the real. No, they want to make a nigga A1. Nigga really be jealous and the end. I'm gonna keep my dishes on, curve. Be kidding me. Know how they go. I call a friend of me, know how they go. What you mean, I ain't getting dope. Pockets looking like a pretty hoe. Pockets stay down and step on the.
Thank you.
see? Oh my gosh. Look at that, y'all. That is a peacock. Did y'all just hear it making that noise? I don't know if I caught that. That is a full-blown peacock. Gosh, look at that. That is crazy. Hell yeah.
I want one, baby. Mm-mm. Put
him in the house. Is he gonna raise him up?
Yep, there you go.
Oh my gosh. I wonder if you hunt. Don't do that.
They might run up.
I know. Look, you're it's getting close to.
Throw it out the window.
No, he ain't gonna go.
I got you.
No, he gonna come and get me. Stop.
You gotta get a good shot of
him. I know, but still, he gonna come and give me some.
I'm scared.
I was zooming in all the way.
Maybe that's an elm plant touch.
I know that was a different type of sound. You know I'm scared. Yeah. That's why I don't like zoos. Ugh, I'm scared. It's too big. Hunt the window so I can see if it does. Look at those feathers. It's so pretty.
You don't let them people come up.
He just started like, okay, don't do that shit. He said, okay, we're done. That is so cool, though. I've never seen one of those like out in the open like this.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Let's get him, baby.
No.
Come on, baby.
You out of your damn mind.
Damn, come. I'll take it. No, I want to take it.
I've never seen one of those outside of a zoo, really. They have them in like other countries and stuff out in the open, but in Baxley, I mean, Hazlehurst? Exactly. I'm just like, wow. That's crazy. I'm glad we got that on camera. Nobody would have believed us. I don't think they would have believed us that we saw a peacock.
Wild peacock.
Huh?
Is that a wild peacock?
Yeah. I finally made it to the road. But no, I don't want to go in.
It'd be good now.
I hear y'all.
Yeah, I want a baby turkey.
What?
I want a baby turkey.
A baby turkey?
Yeah.
No. Stop always trying to get some goddamn birds. Anyways, we here to our regular fishing spot, y'all.
I want a big fat
turkey. And we're going to see what it do. What it do.
Thank you, buddy.
You excited?
Yeah.
You're always excited for fishing.
Chosen. Let's go. I'm true to the game and fuck out the plan, you see where I came from. Got a dope in my hand, they try to jump out the van, you know where I came from. The thought of my clip, fuck out the plan, you know where I came from. Chevy and Palmas and Regals, man. 23 bricks in a speaker, man. You know where I came from. The fans picked a couple niggas up, now we dug on them fans, man. It's hard to come, I said, had the vibes, now we like on that rig, man. Cocaine, all on my skin, man. Mile at my skin, man. I be getting at it so juvenile. I used to trap at my grandma's house. We get it popping on any corner. But when the meal, I get straight from Roman. I got that shit that the gun feel. I got them pills, make your brother kill. I done fuck around into two of them. Never serve at a house when you're low in that. I serve my auntie that water. Shit, I serve my mama so water. To the game and fuck out that plan, you see.
You tell me if it's a good one.
Comes up to the water. And just before you catch something, the other person just try to run in and get the camera. Yeah. Did you get a close up on it? Yeah, that's pretty good. Let's see, that's pretty good. What would it? You got some? What I'm saying, they ain't going far for some reason. So what?
Is it safe? Oh, well, come up here with him so I can see. There's a broom. Yeah. First fish of the day.
Alright, you two. I'm about to go down here with two poles at once. And I'll come back till I come back with two fish at once.
Watch this. It's all about how you hold your mouth.
It's about how you hold your mouth.
It's about how you hold your mouth.
Your mouth when you're fishing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, psh, boy.
It is. What's it tell you? If you ain't holding your mouth like this, you ain't gonna catch no fish. What's
it
tell you?
You know it.
Watch, I come back up here with two fish. Everybody in the world will go fishing with their mouth just like that.
No, boom. Back no more.
professional man.
See, the camera about to die already. I did much. Anyways.